Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Smarno. Welcome back to Smarno Plays, part 64 of our playthrough of No Man's Sky. Last we left off, we had been building a runaway mold farm here. At least it's finally daylight. It kind of came along a little bit. It's a pretty good mold farm. There's 21 deposits. This is off for some reason, though. Should be connected. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, still not working though, but whatever. We're not gonna need it. I'm gonna check to see if that's it. Power? I could have sworn I put power into this, but maybe I didn't. Here we are. I'm gonna build one of those really quick too. Oh, we can't go. What am I doing? I need to find selenium. Silly me. Is it just the one? That's annoying. Okay, well. I'm going to do this a different way then. Storm. So I think how we're going to have to do this then is we're going to jump in our ship and just cruise around looking. Unless we can find something out here like this. Well, while we're looking for selenium, we're going to set up for this mission. There may actually be some selenium over there. I feel like you see those big resources close to these trade outposts fairly commonly. If we don't find it, we're just going to continue on. Oh, great. You idiots know I'm the only one here, right? Just want to do this, I guess we can. Give it to me. Dang it. Just you three? What? Here, come over here. Awkward. I mean, yeah, I gotta kill you guys too, but. Okay, fine. Oh, never mind. This turret sucks for this. Really isn't my day, is it? this one? Ligger AC? Okay. There we go. Thought my game froze for a second. Let's continue. Thank you. Master Agita. Well. Why does it want me to go back to there, though? Is that him? Hi! Nope. Oh gosh, oh no. Sucker. Is everybody here dead? No, he's there. Where'd everyone else go? Do you not tire, traveler? Nature's yoke drags you down. I shall help you master it. Oh, there's everybody. Oh, never mind. Everybody's still dead, I guess. that's not going to work. Okay. Well, let's move on. Yes, that's exactly where I need to go. Although, of course, there's nobody in this system. Wait, is there another Atlas interface here? Activate cadmium, that's not useful. There we go. Hopefully this is regular cadmium. Activated cadmium can't be turned back into regular cadmium, so. Pick a random spot. This patch looks fine. Perfect. Man, how exciting. Rocks! A living pearl, though. Also, I'm pretty sure my ship needs more than that. So, we need 120, yes, but what about the ship? It needs 250. $250. So we need $370 total. I figure I might as well take the entire thing, since I'm here. Eventually our freighter's gonna want some too. we're going to head for that water system that's saying we have nearby. Must be this one. Aegon Omega. No? I don't think it's that one. Is it the one above me? Or is that just the planet we just came from? It is. Is there only the three? No, there's four. There's a moon, too. Oh, yeah, there we go. I see it. It's gotta be this one. So bad. Kind of like that name. We're going to try to complete this thing that we're supposed to be doing here. I don't think this is it, but we're gonna... land here and mark it anyway. Run from me, jerk. I That's a big storm. Jeez. Good Lord. Well, this is not the planet we're looking for, so... We only have two other planets to find. So that means it was one of these. Opuska? I don't think it's Opuska. It's gotta be the other one. It's gotta be this one then. Magma planet. Aegon Omega. Well, thanks. Yeah, that's fine. Shields, bruh. Yeah. Hey, there's some water right there. That's what we're looking for. Yeah, about that. Oh. Ooh. Have to set this differently. Don't worry, this will just take a moment. I want to shoot them from behind because they, with this specific ship, they can't, like this specific capital ship, they actually can't hit you from behind. Their guns don't reach back here. Don't have any line of sight. And if you kill the sentinels, they'll just keep coming. You gotta take out the freighter. Bye. Dreadnought AI fragment. A single star battleship core remnant. A single splinter of the colossal mainframe at the heart of the Sentinel capital ship. It blinks, its solitary living eye trained upon the one piece of data it retains, the last known location of one of its fleet of interceptors. Select the AI fragment, blah blah blah. Looks like it's gonna have to be it. Well, that's a good spot for us to stop while we wait for this storm to end. Tune in next time. We're going to try and collect this last bit for our object that we need to build with Null. Until then, I will see you next time here on Smart Null Plays. Goodbye.